This is a longhorn from Texas originally. It's got a knob cut onto the end of it there so you can catch it. There's a mouthpiece cut into the side of it, and it's got a lovely tone.